this shooting was racially motivated and he hated black people. The manifesto is quite frankly, the diary of a madman. He was just completely irrational.